New tonight, Redmond police have arrested a 23-year-old man for arson. The Redmond resident is accused of starting the fire at this Redmond strip mall on Thursday, damaging two businesses and destroying restaurant Tropia Ristorante Italiano. The motive for the arson is unclear at this time, but no injuries were reported during that fire.